preceded by his infamy.
I looked evidently through an unconscious bat on the stage, and he thought it was a rubber bat, whatever, and he picked it up and bit the head off.
And Sharon's going, "Dummy, it's real." I'm like, "What?"